Many times I ask myself, the strongest woman in Africa. Look at this wonderful woman carrying a load, a very heavy load. That's a woman of the year right there. She's using her head to balance that. And many times you look at a continent like this and you ask, is there an answer to 60% unemployment, poverty? This is where I grew up, this type of environment. And I'll tell you what, I know there are people who are saying something good can be done. To be strong women, they are the backbone of this continent. They are strong. They birth children, they raise them, they carry big, huge burdens, and they are never tired. That's where the hope is. The hope is also with these young men, if they can be mentored. And that's why I founded the Institute of Leadership and Mentorship, and we are bringing training to this continent, to this generation, and we are saying, hey, we're gonna train you, we're gonna empower you, and for this wonderful, precious woman, with a strong backbone, strong women who can carry heavy loads. These are the women that are going to uplift the economy of the continent. And it is through their hard work, labor of love, and love for family, we are going to give them the right tools. Training, leadership development, and capacity. So thank you so much for sending me to Africa and helping to enable me to come here and dream of a flourishing community. Out of this slum, something good can come out. I came out of this. I came out of this type of a place. And something good can come out of this. And I tell you, there's a lot of gold and jewel here, of great people that could change this country. Keep praying for Congo. God bless you. Bye-bye.